Wait a minute, will you, Kelly? Will you wait a minute? Wait a minute, Kelly, listen to me a second. It's not me, I tell you. It's not me. I can't tell one shell from another. They all look alike. They all look alike, Kelly. If it was me, if I could tell, would I be here? Would I be here? I wouldn't even be here, Kelly. I'd be back in the States, checking out the dents. I'd be down with all those broads. I'd be working at that factory.
Relax, Molly.
Kelly, wait a minute, will you? I tell you, we've got to have a little understanding around here. How the hell we haven't got any understanding around here, Kelly?
Relax. Mulligan, I just want to make a proposition to you.
A proposition? Well, this is 30. Oh, just illegal.
Well, I want you to set up a barrage for me. I want you to lay down a barrage for me, Mulligan. Grid section 7, right here at these crossroads.
Yeah, well, I gotta have a signed operations order from the CEO, Kelly. I need an authorization.
I see, that's just the problem, Mulligan. We don't have an authorization.
You don't have a... Well, gee whiz, Kelly, without an authorization, I can't help you.
I told you I had a proposition for you, and that's just what I meant. Proposition.
Why?
Why what?
Why? Why, why not?
You won't forget me now, will you?
I know, I won't forget, Kelly.
You're a good man, Mulligan.
Yeah, Kelly.